This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
A Sioux Falls man is crediting a minimally invasive heart procedure for saving his life. Bud Hippie had a leaky heart valve, and it was getting worse, not better. The typical solution for this would be open heart surgery, but procedures like that can be tough for seniors to recover from. The solution, the insertion of what's called a mitral clip into the heart through a leg vein.
It's a new beginning when you have this operation, but it's not the end. You still have to monitor what you're doing. You can't give up and say, okay, now we got everything fixed.
Bud's heart problem was originally discovered through a planned heart screening several years ago. And he says that preventative measure ultimately led to his life being saved. And Bud now urges everyone he meets to take control of their health by using preventative tests. With this Avera Medical Minute, I'm Brian Allen.